That evening, after I had finished the rest of my homework, the note about the essay caught my eye. I began thinking about the subject while chewing the tip of my fountain pen. Some people have that kind of a habit. Anyone could ramble on and leave big spaces between the words, but the trick was to come up with a convincing argument to prove the necessity of talking. Now she had already taken the punishment of writing an essay on a subject, a chatterbox. Now, initially she wondered what can a person write about a chatterbox. But then, say she started thinking that she didn't just want to ramble on and fill up space and complete her punishment. But the trick was to come up with a convincing argument, a statement made in such a manner that the people believe it, that why talking is essential. I thought and thought, and suddenly I had an idea. I wrote 3 pages Mr. Kissing had assigned me and was satisfied. After writing the 3 pages that the teacher had given as punishment, I was satisfied. I argued that talking is a student's trait and that I would do my best to keep it under control. I will try my best. It is the trick of a student to talk. I will try to control that. I will be able to cure myself of the habit since my mother as much as I did, if not more. My mother also was talkative. She also talked as much as me if she didn't talk more. And that there is not much you can do about inherited traits. What you have got in inheritance, that you cannot do anything about it. Mr. Kissing had a good laugh at my arguments, but when I proceeded to talk my way through the next lesson, he assigned me a second essay. This time it was supposed to be on an incorrigible chatterbox, something that cannot be corrected, usually a bad quality, that is called incorrigible. And Mr. Kissing had nothing to complain about. However, during the third lesson, he had finally had enough. And Frank, as punishment for talking in the class, write an essay entitled, Quack, 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 Said Mistress Chatterbox. Now, roared in laughter. I had to laugh too, though I had never exhausted my ingenuity on the topic of chatterboxes. The originality and the innovativeness was not still exhausted. It was time to come up with something else, something original. So my friend Sene, who is good at poetry, offered to help me write the essay from the beginning to end in verse, in the poetry form, and I jumped for joy. Mr. Kissing was trying to play a joke on me with his ridiculous subject, with his silly subject. But I would make sure the joke was on him. I finished my poem and it was beautiful. It was about a mother duck and a father swan with 3 baby ducklings who were bitten to death by the father because they quacked too much. This is what she had written in a poetry form, that it was about a mother duck and a father swan, baby ducklings. And these baby ducklings were killed to death by the father because they quacked too much. And she also talked too much, so Mr. took the joke the right way. He read the poem to the class and to several other. Since then, haven't been assigned any extra homework. On the contrary, Mr. Kissing's always making jokes these days. Yours, Andy. Now, this question answers, you can...